actor for this film. He's trained by these legends. He was in and out of cricket fields to get real training. How did you manage this, Ranveer ji?
Ma'am, I can't tell you what this whole experience has been for me. I'm thrilled that the movie is coming out and it's such a special film. We had such a special night last night. It's really indescribable to me in words. We were all together with our friends, our family, our fraternity members, all under one roof. We watched it for the first time. The players of the World Cup winning squad watched their story on the big screen for the first time, and there was a lot of emotion in that house last night. Last night was really, really, really memorable. There were tears of joy and ovations, and it was one of those nights that you'll never ever forget for the rest. It's etched in my head and heart for the rest of my life. And that was just last night. Just tomorrow our film is coming out.
Many more to come, sir.
And even now I feel so fulfilled by this entire process. I mean, I'm trying to bat like Kapil Dev, bowl like Kapil Dev. Yes, I'm putting in the work, but I'm putting it in gladly. What a great joy it is for me to play cricket and to be, imagine, for me, growing up looking at this guy, looking upon him, admiring him as a legend, as an icon of sport, and being on the ground, being trained by him to bowl like him, to bat like him, being trained by Balwinder Sandhu, interacting with these legends. They come to our film set and bless our film. You know, who all came, sir? Gundappa Vishwanath, Sunil Gavaskar, Clive Lloyd, Greenwich, all these people, they come on the set to bless the film. We had such a brilliant cast, such a brilliant team. So this entire process of prepping the film, shooting the film, has been one of the most dear and fond experience of my life. I will, if my life is a highlight reel, this will be at the top of the heap. It'll be full of everything to do in and around 83. It's been too special.
Sir, right from the gully boy to Khilji, you have been transforming yourself. I must say that you have actually transformed. Nag sir, with your permission, let me quote. This morning, we've not seen the film yet. There are a few people who saw the film already. Chusi Nivadlu, Annapurna Studios, Supriya Gara cinema Chusi. She was saying, sir, I'll translate it for you again. Yeah. So in cinema Chusi, yedo missing undi cinema lo anukunnaranta. Enta telsa? Ranveer ji was calm. Kapil Paji is quite composed and mature. And for Ranveer ji to bring in that kind of calmness was something that was not expected. How did you manage to keep so calm?
Ma'am, I actually just got off the phone with one of my very dear friends who knows me very closely. And that person was telling me that they saw the film last night and they said, I couldn't see you. And it freaked me out. I was trying to spot you in the whole film and I could not see, your eyes had changed. And that kind of freaked me out. I thought that was the highest compliment,
that
you know,
is,
somebody knows you so well, but cannot recognize you on screen and say you've become another person. That was a very, very a compliment that really touched my heart.
Looking forward for the film, sir. Nag sir, you know, to Annamayya Kanivandi, Ramadas Kanivandi, Shiridi Sai Baba Kanivandi, oka vesham veskodan telike. Kani aa vesham loki odikipovadam andulo unnatuvanti oka emotion ni carry cheyadam యాక్టర్ కి చాలా కష్టమైన విషయం. ఈ సినిమా చూసారా మీరు? చూసిన తర్వాత ఇంకా చూడలేదా? ఓకే, మన బ్యాచ్ అయితే. సో అట్లీస్ట్ ట్రైలర్ చూసిన ఉంటారు, పాట చూసిన ఉంటారు. యాక్టర్
పార్ట్స్, yes, I've seen
parts of
tonight. Yeah.
Oh my god.
He hasn't seen the film yet, that's what he told me. So